caring for your soil is like caring for your own body, because ultimately what the soil produces, the plants become your food, and your food becomes your body. Checking on the progress of the oats, peas, cover crop. We've had some pretty strong frosts here. This was the cornfield. The cover crop sequesters the leftover nutrients from fertilizing the corn and fixes it in carbon and nitrogen. The carbon element could be represented by the oats and the nitrogen element by the peas. It's kind of like growing compost in place. Brown and green layered together and producing ultimately the prime plant food compost.